goal against Liverpool. Even small things like putting Virgil van Dijk on his backside early on in that game. No, invincible defender that everyone thinks.
A few moments later.